Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Kitchen. Today we are going to make tasty and healthy fruit salad with our press. Let's start. First we are going to take one ananas and just press it. Then we are taking bananas. You don't need to peel any of these fruits. They are just fine. Then I need to trace it more. Then we are going to take one watermelon. This is going to be quite messy. You don't need any of that slice and dice shit here. Just press. I think I'm going to need hammer. Wait for a minute. Now we can continue. And the last fruit of the day is coconut. This may be quite hard, but I think we can cook it. And for final touch, you can put some cream on top of your salad. It's going to be very tasty. I think that our fruit salad is now ready. Only thing to left is to taste it. I take some watermelon here and some cream and yeah, it's very tasty. I think that's for all for today and thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this tortoise. It is at least 100 years old, but it still looks kind of dangerous, and we must deal with it.